350s in action, wheels to quads then. 350 shallows then, and it's John Cox who has the lead. They come by for the first time. Luke Harris, second lap is Sandford, this is Ben Fenn-Smith, the quads come out this time, not the 350s, but it is the 350s that are out there, and it's Cox who leads then. And Luke Harris pushing hard there in that second place position. Fenn-Smith has got the third, Ricky Sandford is in fourth place. John Cox goes really wide, Luke Harris trying to find a way through on the inside. Cushington and one.